guys, welcome to another episode of SLTV Skill School. I'm your host, Sam Soccer Freestylist. We're here at the training ground of IX Cape Town, in their home ground called Ikamva. Today, guys, I got a chance to catch up with Keegan Dolly and Noah Sidawi, just to show them the original corkscrew. You two guys at home, I'll be teaching how to do the original corkscrew on the Soccer Ladumas grading system. I'll give it 2 Ladumas. That means it's advanced. Here it is, guys, the original corkscrew. Enjoy it. Step number one, guys, is a tap and flick up. Just tap the ball left and right up until you're comfortable. The last kick, make sure you flick it up with your stronger foot. Step number two, guys, is called a flick step over. When the ball is coming down, just flick it up with your toes while the other leg is stepping over, preparing you to turn slightly. Step number three, guys, is called a calf flick. By now, your back should be facing the ball, flicking it up with the calf. And that's today's style, guys. It's called the original corkscrew. For today's challenge, guys, here's Keegan Dolly and Noah Sadao. Let's see if they can do the original corkscrew. Good luck, you two, guys.
Ooh.
Oh, you're doing it the other way.
No, same thing.
Shit, that's too much.
Why?
Yeah. With your right over.
Yeah, just flick it up.
The bounce is right.
This takes time, though. You
double knee hop, and then you jump it.
Typical, man.
My name is Noah Sidawi.
And this is Keegan Dolly.
Don't forget to watch Skill School in, on SLTV.
On.